Hey, it's Eric here. Let's go ahead and talk about a project page on the Scratch website. Now, a project page is essentially the page in which you will be able to share a Scratch project you've created. So, let's check this out. As you can see, I'm on the Scratch homepage, and I see a project that looks interesting to me. So I'll go ahead and click it. Okay? So now, there we go. We're taken to the project page. So there's a lot going on here, so let's break it down. As you can see, front and center is the project itself. So we can go ahead, click the green flag, and play the project. So pretty cool looking. So go ahead and stop that. And on the top, we see the name of the project, so Ghostly Clone. And then we see that it was actually a remix, so remixed by this user. So if we're interested in seeing what else this user has created, we can go ahead and click that. We see on the right here, we have the instructions for using this project and some notes and credits here. It looks like he was featured, so kudos to you. And then here, so I mentioned this was a remix. We can see this is actually the original project that this was remixed from was Crazy Clone by this user. And this was actually shared here, created here, all the way back in February. And it was modified by this user here in May. So we can see, if we want to see like the origins of this project, we can go ahead and actually click this project. So that's pretty cool. So we can see the sequence of events, the sequence of remixing. Really cool too, here in the top right is the See Inside button. So the See Inside button allows us to actually see how this project was made. So actually, let's go ahead and click that really quick. So there we are. We see this is how this user created the project. Pretty awesome. So this is going to be good. If you see a project and you're interested in one component of it, you can go ahead, click in, and sort of understand how they created the project. So awesome. So we'll go back into the project page. And then we'll talk about some of these buttons down here, which give feedback. So as you can see, I've actually already favorited and loved this project, so I'll actually unclick that. So what I did is I clicked this favorite, and I added it to my list of favorite projects so I can easily access this project. And I also hit this button, which was love. So I want to show the community here that I love this project. So it's sort of like that Facebook-like or sort of affirmation to show that this project is awesome. To the right here, we have the share to. So if we want to share this to other websites, we can go ahead, click the share to, and it'll give us links to share this with our friends and family. We also have the add to. So this is going to add the project to a studio. And you know, a studio is essentially something you create. It's like a curated playlist of Scratch projects. So maybe I have a studio that's all about like sort of abstract art, like what this project is. So I would definitely add that to that studio if I created it. And here's something that's really important too. The report project is inappropriate. So if you do run into a project that you don't think is appropriate for the Scratch community, go ahead, click this report button and just type the reason why. And that's really useful to create a strong, friendly community for Scratch. And then over here, this is one of my favorite components to the project page. That is the total views. So I think we're all interested in seeing if actually someone's viewing our project. So over here we have the total views. But don't be discouraged if no one's viewing your project, because I admit I check that too often. So anyways, let's go ahead and see some of these other sections here to the project page. We see we have a comment section. So I've actually left a comment already 10 minutes ago saying awesome project. So you can go ahead if you want to leave a comment. Just leave it in here. And I think one of the coolest components to the new project page here is the remixes. So if we want to see how the community is remixing this project in particular, we can actually go ahead and click these remixes here and check it out. And also, if we want to see if this has been added to any studios, we can go ahead and click in here and see which studios this project is being shared in. So we see this is actually being shared in the Gallery of Beautiful Things, which is a pretty awesome studio actually to be shared in. So pretty cool, pretty cool. So I know we talked about a lot here in a brief period of time, but know when you create a project and share that project, it can be sent to a page that looks exactly like this. And you're going to be able to, you know, leave instructions, take some notes, and also be able to get feedback from the community and open it up to have people remix your project to make it even better. So that is your project page, and I look forward to checking out your project soon.